with the loss of her lover, this one cast herself into the volcano's fire. As I said, a worshipper of snakes and of smoke and flames.
Oh yes, a religion of sorts.
It would seem so, Master.